How is your wife?
I haven't seen her around the club lately.
You're a lucky man, Sally. Hang on to her.
I'm trying.
No one understands the women of Dallas.
Dr. T.
What do we got?
Like Dr. Sullivan Travis.
You look absolutely fantastic. Does anyone tell you that lately?
You.
You don't understand women.
Yeah. Take a picture of my butt. I wouldn't take a picture of your butt.
By nature, they are saints.
I'm gonna be the best damn menopause patient really you've ever had.
Every single woman I have ever met got something special about her.
The gynecologist says there's no two alike. I guess there's no two alike.
But when it comes to the women in his own life,
I got two daughters. One of them's getting married, and the other one's kind of jealous.
Things are a little more complicated.
Bad news. Hope you're sitting down. Kate wants a divorce.
Kate. This is not because of anything you have done, Mrs. May.
This is the first time I've ever seen you look so scared. She had already
made up her mind. Can I talk to you in private for a second?
I'm trying to talk to
you. You know what? I'm
trying to talk to you.
You really need to let me.
What are you looking at?
Hey, Dr. T, the fillies are getting a little restless.
These women are just
crazy, you know?
Cheers.
To you. You're always that good?
When it matters, I seem to be.
Which is all the time, right? Sometimes I feel like I am drunk. You're different than any woman I've ever known.
Well, come on, let's just go.
I want you to run away with me.
Bree Davis to see Dr. Travis?
We're all here to see Dr. T.
Dr. T and the women.